Welcome to Regin Academy. In this video, we are going to give you a quick introduction to application tool, how to download and install it, and how to get started on the configuration process. Application tool is a piece of software developed by Regin to be used in the configuration process of many of our products. If you haven't used application tool before, your first step will be to download and install it. Let's have a look. We'll start by going to Regin's website. Simply type in regin.se in your web browser. Here, we will use the search function in the upper right corner. Typing in application will help you find application tool in our online catalog. Scrolling down a bit, you will find the download links. A few different versions might be available for compatibility reasons, but in most cases, your best option is to download the latest version. Application tool is of course free to download by simply clicking the link. When you open the downloaded file, double-click the executable in it, which in turn will start the installation wizard. If you have a previous version of application tool already installed, you might encounter a few extra prompts along the way. Make sure to check them carefully, but in general, you are safe to just acknowledge them and let the installation continue. Lastly, you might have to restart your computer to finish the installation. And there we are! You now have an installation of application tool ready for use. To get started on the actual configuration process, let's dive into application tool and see how that's done. When launching the program, you have the familiar options of either starting a new project or opening an existing one. For this example, we will start with a blank slate. Our next step is to select which type of application to configure, which software version, and what hardware we are going to load the application to. Please note that the controller doesn't need to be connected to your computer during the configuration process. It is possible to finish the entire configuration before connecting and uploading to one or several controllers. Once the project is open, you'll have access to the left-hand menu, which is divided into different sections. Your first focus should be the Configuration tab, which itself contains several subsections. The configuration process should ideally follow the menu order from top to bottom. In other words, configure the system parameters first, then configure devices, functions, and the various inputs and outputs. This order is preferred since the configuration of one section affects which options are made available in others. For example, an outdoor temperature sensor will not appear in the inputs and outputs section unless we first enable it in the list of functions. Once your configuration is complete, you can save it as a file for later use. For commonly used setups, you can also download predefined configuration files from Regin's website, ready to be loaded to your controller. The simplest way to get them is from the online catalog, where they are listed along with the relevant controller. Here, we are looking at the Corrigo ventilation controller, with download links to the configuration files, as well as the accompanying documentation. Once you have downloaded the configuration files, simply open a predefined configuration in Application Tool and upload it to your controller. That's it! You are now prepared to start using Application Tool on your own. Good job, and thanks for watching this video from Regin Academy.